Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujeronavista. Burak Deniz Baz arrested Alina Boz. Help us Burak Deniz. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. After the arrest warrant was issued for Burak Deniz, Alina Boz hired a lawyer for Burak Deniz. This news surprised everyone and was talked about a lot. After the arrest decision, some comments about Burak Deniz emerged and those different opinions emerged about this event. Insulting Burak Deniz, Nilpay Şahinkaya was cited as the reason for his hiring a lawyer. After the arrest warrant was issued for Burak Deniz, Nilpay Şahinkaya, a lawyer has hired by Alina Boz. The purpose of hiring a lawyer is to ensure that Burak Deniz is freed from the crime of insulting. In addition to helping Burak Deniz get off the charge of defamation, the lawyers will also consider other legal options where they can file a lawsuit or take action after the arrest warrant against Burak Deniz is lifted. Thus, they will help Burak Deniz get rid of the crime of insulting and protect Burak Deniz legally. The lawyer will evaluate the legal options that they can file a lawsuit or take mean sure to ensure that Burak Deniz is freed from the crime of insult and after the arrest warrant used against Burak Deniz is lifted. The lawyer will do his best to defend Burak Deniz's rights and to provide him with legal protection after the judge's decisions. Burak Deniz insulted Nilpay Şahinkaya for being a little drunk after a shot. Therefore, Nilpay Şahinkaya filed a defamation lawsuit against Burak Deniz. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye!